Wisconsin Dells police say they arrested a man Saturday for stealing a vehicle, nearly hitting other vehicles, and fleeing from police. The 24-year-old suspect was spotted driving on a median, nearly striking many vehicles. When officers tried to stop the man, he allegedly drove away. He eventually crashed and ran into a wooded and swampy area. A K-9 unit was used to track and take the man into custody.